K65 watch is over. After a month-long absence, Erik Karlsson returns to the Sharks lineup tonight, and the timing's perfect. Coming off their first loss in a while, the Sharks host the Vancouver Canucks.
Karlsson doesn't force plays right away. He draws attention. He brings defenders to him.
Meyer, a drive. Markstrom, a blocker. Save set up by Erik Karlsson. Thornton and Meyer in back. Now Kane behind the net to Karlsson in front. They score! Timo Meyer, a power play goal set up by Erik Karlsson.
Karlsson knows where Timo Meyer is. He knows he's a left-handed shot, and he still has the ability to pass it through the defender, Biega, right on the stick of Timo Meyer, who tucks it home to give the Sharks a 1-0 lead.
That'll be blocked in front of the Canucks net by Alex Biega, and now he gets it back and up ice, and here's a breakdown for Roussel, and he scores! Antoine Roussel on the breakaway ties the game.
Nice play by Roussel, finding the open passing lane, creating a passing lane, pivoting, opening, establishing the presence that allows him to shoot and squeak one by Jones to tie it up.
Got dead. Looking to get it back all the way through to Jones and then off the crossbar. Right goal to open. And then he cleans it up at his own blue line. Burns going across for Pavelski. Pavelski to Couture. Logan sets. Score! Logan Couture beats Markstrom with the wrist shot, and it's 2-1.
Karlsson hustles back. Now watch what Karlsson does. He breaks it up right there, and you got two forwards. Burns moves it, and he joins the rush, slides in between the two, and then just great patience from Logan Couture.
Sends it in. Here's Elias Pettersson, left it behind the net. Chance for Besser, walks it out and scores! Brock Besser fools Jones in a similar fashion that Couture fooled Markstrom in the second. And it's 2-2. In the last moment, they got it by him. Now Biega fans on a clearing attempt. Here's a chance for the Sharks. Meyer, saved by Markstrom. Rebound! They score!
To see a failed clear, and it was because of the force by Pavelski, the give and go, the great save, and Pavelski, who created the turnover, is rewarded with basically a 4x6, and the captain gives the Sharks the lead again. Sharks hit the road for 4 games.
Off the faceoff, Levo gets it to Pettersson. Pettersson shoots off the post.
Rings it right off the post. Jones was right there. There wasn't much to shoot at.
Burns Gamble got a stick on that before it reached Besser. But now Hutton again. He'll risk one that's blocked by Pavelski. Joe Pavelski from center. Hutton got in his way, but it matters not. The Sharks prevail. Joe Pavelski, the winning goal. Martin Jones, an excellent performance with 32 saves. And the Sharks make it 3 in a row this season against Vancouver.